I recently came across this brilliant article on Beet.com on what happens to our bodies when we go plant-based. And so I thought I would expound on this further and dig into the research. The link to the original article is in the description below. So, according to the medical literature, here is what can happen to your body and how long it might take. Within just 1 to 2 hours of consuming a whole food plant-based meal, not only will inflammation levels drop, but symptoms of diabetes will be easier to manage. There's a pro-inflammatory signaling molecule in our bodies called interleukin 18, which can play a role destabilizing atherosclerotic plaques, and it's a strong predictor of cardiovascular death. And in this study, interleukin 18 levels and inflammation in the body changed after a single meal. Participants who ate the plant-based meal had around a 20% drop in interleukin 18 levels within hours. In this study, researchers compared the effects of a plant-based meal to a meal containing meat on participants with type 2 diabetes. The results showed that participants' postprandial secretion of insulin increased more after the plant-based meal than the meat-based meal. Secretion of incretin hormones, particularly glucan-like peptide 1, also increased more after the vegan meal. Incretin hormones amplify the release of insulin after a meal and also help decrease blood glucose levels. Beta cell function parameters also improved after the vegan meal. Beta cells synthesize, store, and release insulin. Beta cell function is typically diminished in those who have diabetes, and preserving beta cells' capacity to produce insulin is a cornerstone in the treatment of diabetes. Then, within 1 week, your cholesterol will be lower. In the Game Changers documentary, after just 1 week of eating only plants, the firefighters experienced a drop in their cholesterol. According to cardiologist Dr. Joel Kahn, quote, "A total immersion into a whole food plant-based diet can result in a rapid drop in your total cholesterol, as much as 100 milligrams per deciliter. Changes can be so dramatic that, as with all the information we share in this video, any changes you make to your diet should be discussed with your doctor first. Within 1 to 2 weeks, your blood pressure may drop back to normal." Again, Dr. Joel Kahn says, quote, "A single week of eating a totally plant diet consisting of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes can often reduce blood pressure by 10 millimeters of mercury or more and allow medications to be reduced. Some people might even be able to cut their meds within a few days or weeks under doctor supervision. This is again backed up by science, as researchers showed that participants in this study saw their blood pressure drop 19 points on average after just 14 days. Within 2 to 3 weeks, chest pain could diminish. Heart disease can bring on angina or chest pain. And according to Dr. Joel Kahn, patients have dramatically reversed symptoms of heart disease in as little as 3 weeks on a plant-based diet. You can experience rapid, profound changes, including angina symptoms dropping by as much as 90%. More and more case reports are confirming this finding. Then, within 1 to 2 months, your unhealthy TMAO levels will fall. Eating red meat and egg yolks can cause a spike in unhealthy gut molecules called trimethylamine N-oxide, or TMAO. TMAO promotes clogged arteries, organ scarring, and blood clotting, and predicts a worrisome outcome in many disease states, says Dr. Kahn. When you switch to a whole food plant-based diet, abnormal TMAO levels can return to normal in as little as 4 weeks. Within 6 weeks, erectile dysfunction and sexual dysfunction can disappear. We all remember those striking experiments from the documentary The Game Changers on improvement in sexual function. If you haven't seen the film, I highly recommend going to watch it. Improvements can be seen anywhere from 1 to 6 weeks, according to Dr. Caldwell Esselstyn. This is due to dramatic improvement in circulation, as the same circulatory system that blocks arteries can also affect the smaller vascularity below your waist. This may also be true for women too, as sexual function in women is also significantly affected by atherosclerotic narrowing of blood flow through the arteries, including the arteries that supply the pelvis. Within 1 year, your arteries will be less clogged. When you switch to a whole food plant-based diet, clogging and hardening of the arteries can be stopped in its tracks. Then, as time goes on, the blood vessels can recover significantly and narrowing and constriction begin to open up in many cases. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.